in faith, for they were created by God to offer him praise and thanksgiving forever. And he gave them new life through his Son in holy baptism, and nourished them in the company of his people at his holy table, and in his mercy has summoned them to his nearer presence, so that they may continue in joyful service of him forever. And so on this day, with deep reverence, with affection, with genuine thankfulness, and a sure and certain hope, we remember Art Murphy. Kathy Hurd. Rolf Ochter. Ed Freitag. James Miller. Dorothy Domino. Doris Becker. Gerald Arnold. Al Herman. Peter Troper. Marilyn Taylor. Francis Dyett. Edward Trottier. Michael Vendetti. Irene McNair. Vic Lutens. Let us pray. With reverence and affection, we remember before you, eternal Father, all those who are dear to our hearts and who have left this world in your friendship. Keep us in union with them here through faith and love toward you, that hereafter we may enter into your presence and be numbered with those who serve you and look upon your face in glory everlasting through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.